we have to learn about animals who I am feeding animals. And what is discussed about in previous class? What are topics we are discussed about in previous class? Animals need food for energy. Animals need food for energy. Next, hen, duck, goat, horse, oxen. Next, camel, elephant, dog. You can write someone also, you know that names, you can write, and no problem. These animals are domestic animals. Different domestic animals used for different purposes. For example, cows, buffaloes. Cows, buffaloes provide us milk. Cows, buffaloes provide us milk. Milk is nutritious food. Milk is complete food. We get all nutrients we get from milk. And hen. Tell me student, hen uses eggs. Eggs and milk. Hen uses eggs and milk. And duck uses eggs. Goat. Goat uses milk and milk. Milk and
to pass
on the floor. And they cannot chew the food. I am grinding the food. Directly swallow the food. We swallow their food. It's a which animals are swallow their food? Lizard, frog, and snake. Look at your textbook. Some flesh of fleshy eating animals like frogs. Some flesh eating animals like frogs, lizards, and snakes swallow their food whole. They do not bite. They do not bite or chew their food. They do not bite or chew their food. They are swallow their food. They do not bite or chew their food. And they have wide mouths. They have wide mouths. And a frog shoots its tongue. How to catch two insects? Look at the picture. A frog shoots its tongue. How to catch insects? Open his mouth. Open the mouth is frog. And to catch the insects. When the insect sticks to its tongue. When the insect sticks to its tongue. It swallows the insect. When they catch the insect, it swallows the insect. They cannot do it by the swallow to the insects. They are swallow the insect. Swallow their food. They do not bite the chew. They do not bite the chew. They have a wide mouth. They have wide mouths. Which animals are swallow their food? Tell me straight, which are animals swallow their food? Lizard, frog, snake. These animals are swallow their food. Next, lizards also swallow the insects and snake also. They eat frog and swallow them. They cannot chew and bite the frog. And next, next topic is animals that tear the flesh and chew it. Some are animals tear the flesh and chew it. Which are animals tear the flesh and chew it? That animals are flesh eating animals. Flesh eating animals like tiger, lion, dog. These animals are tear the flesh and chew it. Look at the picture. They have two teeth. They have two teeth. These two teeth are very sharp, pointed and curved teeth. Very sharp and pointed and curved teeth. These two teeth are located at the front and side of the jaws. At the front and side of the jaws. And these two teeth are helpful. Tear the flesh of other animals. And next, at the back side of the teeth, very sharp and grinding teeth. At the back side of their mouth, teeth are very sharp and grinding teeth. These teeth are help you chew the food. These teeth are help you chew the food. And which are animals tear the flesh and chew it food? Tiger, lion, dog. Flesh eating animals are tear the flesh and chew it. Okay, student? Okay, today's homework is this question and answer.